The benefit of this operating system is Google Play Store. Many people who use Chrome OS Flex like the main operating system wait until it will have the latest updates and the Google Play Store will be available. But it's not happened yet. Hello everybody, you are on Andrew Mihalovi channel. Where is the Google Play Store in Chrome OS Flex? This question is the most popular on the VidIQ service. Do you heard something about FydeOS? Probably not. What is FydeOS? FydeOS is the similar operating system, but with Google Play Store. FydeOS is the Chinese version of Chrome OS Flex. Today I will show you how to easily install FydeOS on your USB drive. After that, you just need to insert it to your laptop or computer, and then you can run this operating system from your USB stick. If you want, you can install it on your hard drive or install it like the second operating system. There is option for this. At the end of the video, I will install M1S and Oddmar from the Google Play Store. FydeOS perfectly synchronize with gamepad and keyboard. To make this video more interesting, I will connect my gamepad GameSeer T4 Pro. Before I show you how to install FydeOS on your USB drive, please like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It will help me a lot. So let's get it started. For the beginning, we need to open our browser. In my case, it's Google Chrome. Then type next, FydeOS, and press enter. We see the first link and we go to the official website to install FydeOS. Now you need to click here. After that, we need to choose FydeOS for PC. In this window, we just need to select generation of our processor. My laptop have Intel Core i5 of 4th generation, so I will select the first option. Next, we need to click here and download the FydeOS operating system. So actually, you need to download this file. Right now, you see information in Ukrainian, but in original, you will see English. Click here and the file will be downloaded. After that, we just need to scroll down a little bit and here you see installation guide. Click on it and here we just need to download the program which help to install FydeOS on our USB drive, Balena Icha. Click on it. In this window, you just need to select operating system. I will select Windows. And now we need to wait until Balena Icha and FydeOS will be downloaded on our laptop or computer. So, when you download Balena Icha and FydeOS, I recommend to insert your USB drive. After we insert our USB drive, we can run Balena Icha. Click on it. And now we just need to install this program. All the process is so simple, you just need to repeat after me. Oh, and that's all. So friends, after you run Balena Icha, you need to select our ISO file, I mean FydeOS. Click on it. And here we can see FydeOS for PC. And here we can see our USB drive. Now we just need to click flash. How do you see right now, we installing FydeOS on our USB stick. When the process will end, I will come back. I already installed FydeOS on my USB stick. And after installation, probably you will see a lot of windows. Don't worry about that. The most important information that you need to know that you already installed FydeOS on your USB stick. So after that, I recommend close this window and also safely remove your USB drive. Click here and select your USB drive. After you see this message, you can remove USB drive. So guys, right now I will turn off my laptop and then I will show you the next stage how to run FydeOS on your laptop or computer. So right now you need to install your USB stick into your laptop or computer. Then you need to turn on your machine and go to the BIOS to change priorities. I have a specific BIOS because this is the Dell Latitude laptop. You may have another BIOS, so don't worry about that. The main important thing that we need to do right now is to put USB drive at the first place. In my case, it's USB storage device. Click here, apply all the changes, and click exit. So right now our laptop will restart and we will see Fyde OS logo. If you see this message, just press enter. And now you need to wait. And we see Fyde OS logo. So guys, we can see the Fyde OS. Here you can select the language that will suit you the best and press OK. Get started. There is an option to install Fyde OS on your hard drive or install it like the second operating system. But we don't want to install Fyde OS on our hard drive, so we will run it from our USB stick. Select this option and click Next. So now you just need to connect to your Wi-Fi and press Enter. After that, click here, click another time. So don't be afraid if you see this window. In this case, we will just use local account. Click here, use local account. In this window, you just need to type your username and here you can create password. It will all depend on you. Then click Next. So I recommend uncheck this place and click Get Started. Whoa, we are in the Fyde OS. To make video quality much better, I will use screen recording program. We run Fyde OS, but probably you could not see Google Play Store. But we need to do some important option and then it will be available. First, click here, click another time, and you can see this icon. Click on it. Active Fyde OS Android subsystem. Click here, launch. And now we need to wait until it will activate. But that's not all that we need to do to activate Google Play Store. Now we need to click here, click another time, and now you can see store. Click on it. Here we need to select made by Fyde OS. In this window, we need to select this program. Click on it. And now we just need to add it to Fyde OS. Installation process, add app. We install this app without any problem. So after we install this program from the store, we need to click on it. And then you need to agree and press Next. Install. Click here. And OK. This window is also very important. After installation, you may see Google Play Store and then you can install some games and important apps. And we install our program. How you see, we need to reboot our system. So guys, we restart Fyde OS and what you see, this is Google Play Store. Click on it. Everything is very simple. You just need to sign to your Google account. Check in info. So guys, after you sign to your Google account, you will have all option to install app and games on Fyde OS. Previously, how I say, if you look at the Fyde OS, it looked like Chrome OS Flex. Yes, probably it has some difference. For example, in Chrome OS Flex, you can see Google Chrome browser, and here you just can see Chromium. But it's not a big deal, because if we click on Chromium, we see the same Chrome browser. Right now, I'm running Fyde OS from my USB stick. And now I will install M1S and Oddmar. Just click install and then you will install your game. Now you just need to wait until game will be installed on your laptop. FydeOS is amazing operating system. You can run it from the USB drive and in the same time you will have Google Play Store and a lot of important options. So we install M1S on our laptop. We can close this window. If we go to the desktop, you can see that M1S installed on our operating system. So right now I'm going to connect my gamepad, GameSeer T4 Pro, and we will run this game. Oh guys, how do you see I have a very important mission in this game? We need to skip this person. Also, I will install Oddmar from the Play Store. In my opinion, this is a very interesting and exciting game. Cool 2D platformer probably is the best indie game that is available in the Google Play Store. So guys, I just want to remember you that I'm running FydeOS from my USB stick. If you like this operating system, you could install it on your hard drive, or you can install it like the second operating system. It will all depend on you. So guys, I think it will be more than enough. We can close this game. If you closely look to FydeOS, you may see that probably it is the same Chrome OS Flex. Yes, it may have a different browser, but actually it has the same interface. And also, if we go to the option, you can see the same option in the Chrome OS Flex. Especially here you can turn on the Linux. The same thing are in the Chrome OS Flex. If we click about FydeOS, you can automatically check for the updates. And how you see, we have the latest updates. The benefit of this operating system is Google Play Store. So if you want to download some interesting game from the Google Play Store, probably you can do this without any problem. So I will turn off the laptop. If this video was useful for you, please like it and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It will help me a lot. Also, on my channel, you can watch a lot of interesting videos. Goodbye, everyone. See you soon.